Emirates FA Cup, 150 years old. You know, these two massive landmarks for this wonderful competition. And essentially anybody, any team in England can win. Cognizant are heavily involved in this idea, using football as a platform, but to give STEM skills to kids who otherwise wouldn't get that opportunity.
On this 150-year anniversary of FA Cup, we here with FA and Sphero are trying to create experiences for kids to enjoy the acquisition of STEM skills through the lens of sports and look at the possibilities when technology, sports and creativity come together.
Well, our strategic partnership with the FA, which started in 2017, is growing from strength to strength in working towards the business objective of making football accessible to all. You look at some of the digital battleground areas where Cognizant focuses on, they're around data, cloud, IoT, 5G, and digital engineering. You know, although these are really high-level topics for the kids, I think we want to get them excited about how technology plays a role in making the sports better. And not only make it better, but make it more accessible and more interesting.
End of it, what they learned was coding. And suddenly, technology is not geeky, it's not nerdy, it's fun, and they see the possibilities.
Interesting to see how the school kids from Queen's Park were gonna adapt to it, given their ages. They're only, you know, like single figure ages. And I was getting taught some lessons.
Though schools have their own curriculums and systems in place for making sure that we're engaging people in STEM and STEAM and sports and coding, when we bring these things together in an experiential thing like this, it's invaluable. Not only does it build memories for the children, it gives them a chance to do something they otherwise wouldn't be able to do, and then it brings those different streams of learning together in a holistic fashion, which is what makes it such a key experience for learning and engagement. So we're eternally grateful, really.
My personal belief is experience fuels ambition. And today, the 20 children who are here to experience the magic of Wembley, the fascination of robotics, and their own power of coding, it brings everything within their grasp. It's a possibility, it's a hope, and it's a dream that I hope they will pursue.